let the Bruins off the hook. You've outworked them in the tough areas. You want to continue to do that. Don't show any cracks in the armor.
The first faceoff win belongs to Bergeron. The first play in. Leader of the Providence Bruins of the AHL in goals, assists, and points. Here it is set by Johnson. Over for a feed across, and a great stop made by Halak on a wonderful combination passing play that Killorn tried to finish off. DeBrusque left it behind. McDonough sent it ahead. Attacking now Palat, giving it across to Kucherov, then ahead for Point. Point tries to set free. Threw one in front, and a chance that came there for Palat. Answered, though, by Halak.
Still just three shots for Tampa, but three quality saves by Halak. He's doing his part to keep the Bruins going here.
Ahead now is Coyle. Here's Coyle, a shot save. Rebound in front, and that one didn't go either. Grizzly takes over there. Grizzly connects back ahead. Stutnika nudged one on. Bjork able to send it further to Coyle, and Stutnika up the wing. Coyle is in! Save made by Vasilevsky. My goodness! Some wonderful chances at both ends. And the goalies are impressive. It is Hedman bringing it on. Flopped a pass that steered back across for Braden Point. Point able to work around behind. Point fed one in front. Palat is dropped and is saved by Halak. And then he covers up. Again sent behind. Sergachev again.
Oh, Kasha had a chance to get it there quicker to the net. Didn't do it. Missed opportunity.
Scored a shot that is fought off by Halak. Grizzly able to play it into some traffic, though, as Coleman was in the way. Now Krejci locks up with Gord. Reaching in is Coleman again. Laid it to the back to Shattenkirk. Fires! Deflected, score! And the Lightning strike first.
What Kasha didn't do at the other end that Boosh was talking about, Gord did. And allowed the Lightning to get in on the forecheck, winning again those one-on-one puck battles, getting pucks to the point and traffic in front. You get your breaks and bounces when you get the bodies in front.
Now you nailed it, Jonesy. That's exactly it. What a tip by Palat. I mean, is this guy hot or what? I think it's 18 in blue that gets the redirect right there. Everything that he is touching is going in the net in this series.
In his rookie year, 6 years ago, he was second to Nathan MacKinnon for Rookie of the Year award. Here is Chara, shot fought off there by Vasilevsky. It is Coyle in deep. Able to squirt it behind now. Stutnika out front. Oh, and a great stop is made by Vasilevsky. Stutnika has been impressive there. So has Coyle. Coyle is shouldered off by McDonough. Puck back to Chara. And then on a cross for a shot. Oh, and that one changed direction. Lifted but not out. 15 to go power play. Bergeron swirls. Looks over the traffic. Fed one on back. Held there and a shot pass on. A shot score by Pasternak. On the shot pass from Krejci. And the game is tied.
Well, one of the few mistakes for the Tampa Bay Lightning in this game so far. This loose puck, Sergachev throws it right back in the middle. Bergeron takes it. That's the wrong guy to give the puck away to. And the Bruins' top guys go to work here. Pasternak finishes it off after the great feed from David Krejci.
Oh, what a pass by Krejci. And as a goaltender, you think when he's winding up like that, you're sold on the shot. And not sure if Vasilevsky was able to locate it because of the traffic in front by Bergeron as well. And
pursued by Point, banged it along, came on back, and is turned over for a chance right around in front. Oh, and how did Palat not score? And a drive by Bogosian is blocked away as getting in the way of that Nordstrom, and another shot.
Well, what a save here by Yaroslav Halak. I talk about not giving any gifts, but if you can come up with saves like this, I mean, this is huge, and the whole Bruins bench erupted on that save by Halak on Palat. And again, Palat
back and out of harm's way, where it'll be skated down by Charlie McAvoy. McAvoy able to step by. Moving back in, it's McAvoy, a shot, and it's held by Vasilevsky. Went off a couple of Bruins sticks to a third in Stutnika, but then turned back and up the wing comes Cirelli. Here's Cirelli with a shot, and that one patted away by Halak. Up by Maroon, and his pass was on the money, but for Coolman. Carson Coolman rolled it ahead and is able to get to it and move right in. Pass stop made by Vasilevsky and a cover. 4:15 gone, third period, game five, best of seven. Lightning ahead, 3-1 in the series, but this game is tied at one. Right back ahead comes Pilat, moving on in. Pilat and Johnson save, and a cover made by Halak.
Braden points in there for Tampa, trying to draw this one back to Hedman.
And does for the shot. Score! The Lightning have broken the tie.
Gets the tip in front. The faceoff win by point to Hedman, like Jonesy said. And then the redirect by Cirelli. As he gets to the net, the shot is about waist high. And you can see after it gets redirected, it's impossible for the goaltender to come up with. But a important face-off win. The redirect that Clifton's not able to take Cirelli away from the front of the net, and Tampa has themselves a 2-1 lead.
Help came from Coyle. Got it to Bjork. Bjork a shot! And that wouldn't go. Rebound came back over, and it's Krejci turning it. Got it back to the spinning Bjork. Then onto the back Clifton. On a cross now, and Chara shot. Rebound, score! Krejci! And the game is tied!
And he's tried a whole lot of different combinations here. This time Bjork goes on the ice with Krejci. And Krejci's there for the feed from Zdeno Chara. Not ready for his Bruins career to end just yet. Chara to the front of the net. Krejci with the goal. And the Bruins have tied it at two.
Well, finally some puck luck for Boston. They've had a lot of bad breaks in this series. They get the bounce off of Pilat's stick.
Good cancellation defensively there, right at the front of the net by the Lightning, and it's McAvoy with 5 seconds separating from overtime. Brought in by Pasternak, and a shot slithered in on goal, paddled away, and it will take OT.
I'm not sure if they'll shut off both, and maybe they can rely on my monitor if they need any help.
I'm turning mine off, just to be fair. And now is out at center and set up now for the carry-on by Bergeron. Nudged up the wing for Kasha, and that one kicked back out by Vasilevskiy. It is sent on back to the point where it is lobbed by Cervelli and then outletted ahead for Marchand. Marchand has a man breaking, gave it on over to Coyle. Coyle, a backhander to save me! Half-boards tip back out, directed on across. McAvoy marches on. McAvoy trying to get by, moves on in and getting a piece of that with Vasilevskiy. McAvoy continues to work. Puck came back to the slot and shot save! Vasilevskiy on the try that came from that man. The boards for the carry back out by Pilat, 3-on-2 developing. Threw it through Cervelli and it bounced around behind. Wounded by McAvoy off the outside. Oh, and a shot was stopped by Halak off of Pilat's stick. And it is Maroon laying it to the back. And then Shattenkirk moves in. Shattenkirk a shot off of Halak. And then chopped toward the front, but rescued there. Was it a good omen? We'll see. Puck to the back now. A drive by Chernak. Stick save is made by Halak. But he lifted it further. Puck swept back to the point. Walked on by Shattenkirk. Given on to Hedman. Here's Hedman drifting in. And a shot is held by Halak. Held there by Shattenkirk. He's got Hedman to pass to, and that's what he does. A logjam of players in front, and a shot won't get through. Hedman again. Still can't get it through, and it's point there. Led back over to Shattenkirk, then on to Hedman. Moving on. His shot. He scores! Hedman wins it, and the Lightning move on to the conference final.
Well, we talked about Hedman so good at getting the puck to the net, but watch it, traffic in front. Maroon was there.